Is this stupid goddamn mic on or what? Okay, we have the mic. Okay, well, since there's nobody to talk to, I'm just not gonna sit with my mic open. But if any magical viewers wants to come in, then we'll fucking have a discussion. Until then, I might turn it on for a boss fight though, to be in the sweaters. Do some PG-19 action. I will. I actually don't remember if I finished this. If I finished this or not. Did I finish this? Pretty sure that we finished this. Or was it with my I don't know. Or did I die here? No, I tried going there. The fucking handle's not pulled back. So how do I? Well, that's a big point. Let's go down. We have a big boy. Come down. Come down, big boy. Yo, fuck me. Hello. Did do it. Ah. I did do it. Sorry. Get out of here. I don't need to fix it anymore. I'm gonna change the hair color. Maybe. I don't know. I don't have the blacksmith plate. I thought I know being that. I don't know what the fuck I'm at right now. I have this plate through a slot here, buster fucker. What the fuck am I? Why am I here? Let me kill up there. Did I beat the boss in here? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did. But if I take this, I think I'm screwing any other quest that I have. What quest am I even doing?
Strange. There's something else. But the death yet quenches. Bring more. More. Feed me more.
You're demanding me. Come down a little bit, dear boy. I feel like there's something that's supposed to be here. Down, boy. I'm pretty sure something. Or maybe it would be just a farm. Yeah. Dragon's still hanging. Maybe we try ourselves at the dragon again, or not. Yo, fucker, it's too clapping again. Maybe doing a dragon immediately after a week of not playing is a good idea. Not just a good idea, though. Dragon, I need my body. Kill him. Oh, you stupid. God, fuck my life. Oh, my God, that was dumb. Got greedy. Greedy ass motherfucker. That's why it hurt. Now you got it. Headrest is starting to be limited. Capabilities. Yeah, I'm gonna jack that up to 35-40. Bring this to 35, then we'll do the endurance. Bring this to 25. I'm going to take it. Not what I wanted to do. Get out of there. I don't remember if I was supposed to kill him or not. ambush. Read the message. Oh, shit. I forgot he fucking rings. Respawn. Maybe that's it. Can't go back up there. have to. I'm not gonna go up there for. Off that. Then again, it doesn't take too much out of it. Now, back here. I'll just bite him and shove him in the corner. Yeah, buddy.
Thank you.
Boy, I got gonna wreck the bag. Yo, kitty, kitty, cat. Meow. Did I finish knocking him? I don't know actually. I don't know where the fuck I'm at. Yeah, I wanna go get it. But on the best latest apartment then. Are you sleeping?
Ah, not blithe it seemeth. Even in my slumber, it is in thy possession, is it not? My thanks. Soon must I begin my journey. Ah, but before I take it, my discarded flesh lieth beyond the seal unlocked by it, upon which is carved the curse. I can fathom what thy purpose might be. Neither of us is welcomed by the brighter path. You may leave now. It was but brief, but thou gave it. What is it? Thy purpose in approaching me was to obtain the curse mark, was it not? You may leave now. I too am to depart on a journey. Upon the... What is it? Thy purpose in approaching...
power for me? Oh, yes, please. Back in the room. How do I not have shit for him? The fuck's going on with this place? Why is there starving? Why is there a star there, though? Thank you. Wait, what? Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, no wonder I went there 20 times for nothing. Fuck. So stupid. Wait. The tower down here somewhere. Down, boy.
Dogged fellow, aren't we? Or is it merely thy habit to talk to dolls? Fine. Fine. I hadn't expected any soul to recognize me in this guise. But now the cat is out the bag. I cannot allow thee thy freedoms. Perform for me a service as recompense. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands. The name of Rani the Witch is already sullied by thee. I will not brook. Perform for me a eliminate the bale. The name of Rani. I will not.
is someone there. A customer. Well. Took you for dinner, no matter it's lay out your arms.
Father has a now.